ben nu aan de vijfde rij weg. Zo direct kan het feest beginnen. Vol trotteling daar meteen. Look at all those cows grazing. Look at this beautiful farm here. More cows in the distance. This is at the end, nearest intersection. Look at that. ATV in the distance. People dump garbage. Look at a stroller in the distance, a baby stroller. I'm standing on top of a drainage pipe right now. Oh, cute swamp. And from the ripples, you can tell that there are fish in this. Definitely. I have no idea where the water comes from though. I'm already all the way in the back. I'm all the way at the end. There's a pipeline here from State Oil. Bij helemaal aan het einde nu van de tweede kruising. Er moet wild hier zijn. There have to be wild animals here. In the swamps at least. As long as there are fish, as long as there are animals that can be preyed upon, then yeah. You're bound to have other predatory animals like snakes and whatnot. And people, God, look at the environmental pollution. Look at how people dump. They just litter carelessly. Yeah, mensen dumpen zoveel vuil gewoon. For the rest, there's nothing else really here. There are one or two houses that are either abandoned or semi-abandoned. For the rest, the place is just a pretty much inhospitable landscape. It's a huge swamp. Roads are horrible, as you can see or tell. And I get bored easily, so yeah. I'm only gonna go a little bit further after that. I'm gonna tail it back home. That's an old abandoned warehouse. People don't use it anymore. For the rest, in the distance, I think there's an agricultural field there. But it has security and everything. If you look closely, there is a thingy in the distance. There's a toll booth in the distance. But there's nothing else. Place is just completely desolate. You name it, it's only good for fishing. Nothing else. Done. Now it's time to go back home.